More on the Mads Lewis situation. So after this tweet came out, Mads Lewis went to her Instagram story and said this.
Okay, so clearly that tweet is obviously fake, and that's all I have to say.
But Christian has still unfollowed Mads, and Mads has still unfollowed Christian. Also, Mads commented saying that tweet was clearly fake as well.